head wide open for damage, and that's exactly what she did there as she reached the uppercut.
Okay, he'll still talking through the replays.